commuters have filed a petition to stop the implementation of the recently approved jeepney and bus fares in Metro Manila, Central Luzon, and Calabar Zone. In their motion for reconsideration, members of a group called Unified Filipino Consumers and Commuters said that the fare hikes would have a grave impact on the poor. The filing of the MR could delay the implementation of the fare hikes originally set for November.